Ah, why can't they score corners, man?
Are you using the corner glitch?
Wait, what glitch?
This one. So, here's how to score the corner glitch in FIFA 23. Shout out to BPM underscore animal on Twitter for finding out this glitch. So you gotta make sure it's an in-swinging corner. You can use this glitch when your opponent brings out the goalkeeper. Then you gotta change it from inside foot low to inside foot curled. Just on the middle of the 6-yard box there, whip it in full power, and you're gonna hit the back of the net. What an easy goal. Make sure to follow for more tips.
Yeah.